can't believe we did that. Probably lock us up with Rorschach.
Who cares? World War III could start tomorrow. Right?
Right.
Now I've heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
Everyone's distracted. We thought we'd bring you a little housewarming gift. Something from the machine shop.
Hey, boss. You notice? None of that small world tall order crap, because he knows once we slice open his lock, he's next on the block.
Thatcher.
Just gas, Rorschach! We got a prison full of killers out here. What have you got?
Your hands. My pleasure.
I can't reach the lock. Can I cut the bolt?
This ride won't last. I'm gonna wait 15 years for this.
I'm sorry, Lawrence, but you're in the way of my revenge.
Nothing personal, big guy.
Find out what the score is.
1-0. Come and get me.
So I've been thinking. I feel that we have an obligation to our fraternity. I think we ought to spring Rorschach.
What?
Someone set him up. And this whole cancer thing with John, it just doesn't make sense. You didn't get it.
Yeah, but breaking into a maximum security prison is a little different than putting out a fire.
Yeah, you're right. It'll be more fun.
Hurry, Lois! I want to smell this son of a bitch cooking!
with the toilet before. Obvious, really. Do nothing. Your move. Good to see you in uniform, Daniel. Should have known all you needed was a nice pair of legs to motivate you.
You're such an asshole, Rorschach.
Spare me indignation. Picked hell of a time to be unfaithful to John. You just get tired of being patriotic, or someone puts you up to it.
You know what? You don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Hey, will you two stop? You can argue later. I headed to the screechers off, so we'll be drawing fire soon.